Never before has the 21st birthday of a member of the Federal Parliament been celebrated.